enjoy some beautiful acoustic guitar work here by a friend. Avi agreed to join us here and bless us all. So we're just going to chill out. If you're at home, grab a tea. We have some tea here. I wish we could give that to you, but I just go get your own tea and coffee, whatever you guys want to drink. Thank you each for coming here. Blessings on you guys. And we're going to get started real soon. A couple more people here are walking in, and we can just chill out, just relax. That's what I want to say, relax. Hey, chill out, okay? No, relax. Just relax. And it's going to be nice. We're going to enjoy a nice evening, and we're just going to take it easy. It's not going to be, you know, there's no real schedule here. We're just taking it easy. We're going to hear some music, drink some tea. That's basically it. And we could go all night, so I don't know. No, probably not, but... So I'm just going to pray over us. Lord, we just come before you. Thank you for this time. We thank you for your presence here with us, and we just pray for a blessing over this time. We pray for you to pour out your spirit in this place tonight. And as we just soak in your presence, Lord, speak to us, minister to us, to the people at home, all around the world, minister to them, pour out your spirit on them there in their living rooms, Lord. And we just pray for peace, peace over each person, Lord. In your holy name, Yeshua HaMashiach, amen. So Avi, great that you're here with us. If you want to say a few words, you can. Thank you for joining us on short notice.
It's great to be here. Yeah, it's really...
Yeah, no worries.
I feel...
Take it away.
It's a privilege to be here. I was sick, but I'm feeling better. And I really love the place here. It's really amazing in the Galilee. And I'll just say a few words about the music I do. I call it contemplative instrumental music. So it's music that is meditative. It's very simple. It's not so much a show or a concert. It's more music for reflection. And you can just relax and just enjoy the music, enjoy the presence, enjoy yourself, and just be in the moment. Yeah. And also it's improvised, so I actually don't know what's going to happen or even what I'm going to play. So we can go on the journey together. Just say that this tuning that I'm playing now, it's a new one. Also, all my other tunings are open tuning, and they basically birth from all kind of circumstances. And this one, in this case, I was just playing with someone, and that's the tuning that came out. And then there is like a new tune that I'm working on I'm probably going to play around with it, so it's not finished or anything. Thank you. Now I'm going to change tuning, so. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we'll take a short break. How long? Like 15 minutes? Right, see you in 15 minutes.
Thank you.
Hey. We're about to get started here. Welcome back. We're gonna get started here real soon again. Thank you guys for joining us in Vertical House, Galley House of Prayer. And we're back after a little break. Thank you, one and all. And we're just going to continue with our... We're going to continue with our relax time here. And welcome, one and all, back. I hope you enjoyed your intermission time. So back with Avi Perrodin, Vertical Session. And let's just continue in this peaceful moment. Let's enjoy this moment together. And feel free to share this if you want to bless other people with some beautiful acoustic guitar music by Avi Perrodin. And take it away.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second part. For this part, I tuned the guitar in a different tuning. It's a sort of dad gad. So, again, let's see where it will lead us. Thank you.
Thank you.
I will play now a tune that's not mine, so I just want to mention that I didn't write it. And actually, I learned it many years ago, and I can't even remember the name of it. So whoever recognizes it can write it on the comments.
Thank you. Thank you.
troubled sometimes.
We thank you that we can trust in you through the storm. John chapter 14, I love how it says, "Let not your heart be troubled." We thank you that we have a firm foundation as we stand upon a rock which can't be moved in a storm. The waves can crash, but the rock can't be moved. We just thank you, Lord, for this tabernacle, restored tabernacle, this place, this moment in time. Thank you, Lord, for the Abrahams, the Avi, Avraham. Fathom that you have in store, that you have for us, that you have for all of us, that you have for the Galilee, that you have for the whole land of Israel, that you have for the nations. But we thank you for the storms. We thank you for the purification of refinement, for the refining fire. I know how lead, when it is put into the extreme heat, when you're making fishing hooks, for the fish, and you're putting it in that heat, and always there's going to be dross that comes to the top of the when you're putting this lead anchors, lead weights, and it's continually rising to the top, different impurities of the to the surface of that when it gets into this intense heat, and you put it in again, and still more dross, more impurities will rise to the surface. Lord, for the refinement, for the joy in the storm, for the dancing in the rain. And we just thank you, Lord, for your hug, for your arms that wrap around us. And we just want to break these alabaster boxes. We just want to give you the praise that's due your name.
Thank you.
Thank you to Moshe. This is Moshe Malespin. He's also a singer, singer-songwriter, vocalist. Thank you.
voice. His voice.
It was Chaim Malespin. So I think I will close up with one last tune. I'm just thinking which one to do. I have no idea. I will try this one. This one doesn't have a name yet, so. Thank you. Thank you. It was a great time for me. I hope you had a great time also.
Thank you, all of you wonderful people here and abroad, for joining us. It was beautiful. I enjoyed it so much myself, and hope we're going to have many more of this type of things. We'd love to have Avi back, if he agrees, to come back here and do another vertical session. You can find Avi Perrodin online, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook. You can even just put in the name Avi Perrodin, and you should be able to find him. We'll have links to all of this music where you can listen it over and over, put it on repeat. And let's really just, I just want to end with prayer and thank Avi again for coming, spending your time, coming, driving a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. So Tel Aviv. Thank you. Yes, Lord, we just give it to you. We thank you for this beautiful time. We just pray for blessing over each person as we're just continuing with our days or our ending a night. And just pray for blessing and safety and every good thing that comes from you. Amen. Until next time.